You can see a bee hatching right there. You see it?
I was in the Navy for 24 and a half years. After I retired in 2011, took this non-credited two-month beekeeping course. And I guess you could say I got bit. I often say that, you know, you can identify how a colony of bees are before you even crack open a box by just observing how the hive is acting from the outside. You can do the same with students or a whole class when they come in the room in the morning. I remember days when I would, you know, walk into a shop and just be plumb mad. And everybody could see it, and you could just see the room change. I now see how important it is to not let yourself be projected onto your students or the bees. The bees don't know any better. They don't know what kind of mood I'm in. When I work in a very slow, methodical manner with the bees, I don't get nearly as many bee kisses.